she's got the green light. This would be a story. And then she gets pushed low in the line. Ledecky.
Lara Gooch of Switzerland. 12 World Cup Super G wins. She stands on top of the World Cup Super G standings. She won the final Super G before coming to Pyeongchang. That was in Cortina. And that was a long-awaited win after injury at the World Championships in St. Moritz in 2017.
Well, a quick little check there with the skis. Snow on the track. Being quite aggressive. You really want to push the skis sideways like that. Keep the skis arcing nice and clean and smooth around the turns.
200s off the pace of the first time. So 3K short on the speed gun, but that's nicely done over the Zhongbong drop. Now, has she found any time in that middle section? The answer is, well, yes, 100th of a second. So she halves the deficit. Very much in touch here is Lara Gooch. Down Dragon's Back and in now to Magic Valley.
Still really important to keep the shoulders low down here. Find your tuck wherever you can. These turns don't swing back and forth too much, but they come at you quick.
Well, she's lost an awful lot of time, 0.37 of a second. Lara Gooch trying to get an Olympic gold medal. And she's right in the back seat and has to check through the blue gate. 1:21.27. She's inside, though. She's inside, even with the big mistake. Lara Gooch. She sets a new best time. She's delighted but frustrated all at the same time. Delighted to be in gold, but she's thinking that could have been quicker. Bib number 7, Tina Weirater of Liechtenstein, looking to add to the family collection of Olympic medals. Her mother won silver medal in this discipline in Lake Placid in 1980, but her mother also won double Olympic gold in slalom and giant slalom in Lake Placid in 1980. Her father is a world champion in downhill. Can Tina Weirater find an Olympic medal?
Well, she's looking confident coming right out of the start gate, really clean around the paradise turn.
6 of her 8 World Cup wins have come in this discipline. That was really neat off the Zhongbong drop. She is the defending Crystal Globe Super G champion. The Crystal Globe is the prize given to the best athlete in each category over the World Cup season. And that's the first mistake from Weirater coming into the Dragon's Back.
This gets a little bit twisted and low in the line. She can find some more speed down here. Has to keep these shoulders down. Keep working the ski above the gate so she can carry her speed on the exit of the turn.
And she does still have the green light by 5/100ths of a second. Needs to get this turn right, this combination, this left, this right. Is that too wide? Was that a meter too far on that right footed turn? 1:21.23. No! Oh, by 1/100ths of a second. The smallest amount of time that we measure in ski racing. Heartbreak for Gooch. And she now thinks back to the jump where she was in the back seat, but Weirater has the same feeling that her mother must have felt in 1980 in Lake Placid. The defending Olympic Super G champion, Anna Veith, a bib number 15. World Super G champion from 2015. Can she add yet another major championship gold medal to her impressive haul? On the comeback from injury, it hasn't been smooth, it hasn't been easy. But can she deliver here and defend her title?
And building up to these Olympic Games, she has been finding some better form in her ski. A bit wide there on the paradise turn. Good move over the Zhongbong drop. And now has to drive down this little pitch as she can, carry her speed out onto the flatter turns.
Needs to be within about half a second here, and she is within half a second. This is possible down through the Dragon's Back, which she enters now. Looks very calm in the upper body. We'll get one more look at where she is on the clock here. 103.95, 0.21,
well,
the right side of the clock for Anna Veith in Austria. Can the defending Olympic champion secure another gold medal. What a story this would be. 121-22. Veit to take it away from Weyreiter. Yes!
Oh,
she does! 10th of a second. Anna Veit from Austria goes into gold medal position. Oh, what a ski from the defending Olympic champion.
Absolutely spectacular.
Bib number 26 is Ester Ledecká of the Czech Republic. And she's about to write a new page of history at the Winter Olympic Games, because this young lady, 22 years of age, is the world champion in snowboard parallel GS, and she came second in the slalom in 2017. 20 World Cup podiums in snowboarding and 40 World Cup starts. She's won 10 of the last 12 World Cup parallel GSs she's raced. She came 21st at the Alpine World Championship. She's a phenomenal athlete, and she'll become the first athlete, male or female, to compete in both events at the same Olympic Games.
It's just spectacular, and watch her coming down here. Really nice technical turns, great position on the ski, and she's really, you can tell that she has been working hard to develop her alpine ski, her alpine skills.
I like the way she talks to herself down the hill, and she's doing incredibly well.
Wow.
Good recovery from Ledecká. The 22-year-old from the Czech Republic is not here to make up the numbers. Fantastic skiing from Ledecká. Where is she on the clock now? Oh, she's got the green line. This would be a story. And then she gets pushed low in the line. Ledecká, five gates or six gates from home, comes up with a massive mistake. It's been brilliant until then. Ledecká tucks for the line. 121-12. What another recovery from the youngster. Oh, she's taken the gold. She's taken gold. Ledecká from the Czech Republic. Cannot believe it. She cannot believe it. Nor can we. She is there. The world champion in parallel giant slalom snowboarding is in gold medal position here. Can you believe it? She had two massive errors, but she's standing on the top step of the podium by 100th of a second.
That's right.
She's absolutely stunned.
Come on.
Some mistakes.
That's not a joke.
How did that happen?
Well, Anna Veit, you have to feel for her, but Ledecká, she had two huge mistakes. She was flying to still have the gold medal after those mistakes. It's just quite incredible. Well, when we said we thought we'd be writing Winter Olympic Games history, I don't think any of us expected her to be on the podium.
First place, Czech Republic.
1位, Czecho.
Ester Ledecká.
Ester Ledecká of the Czech Republic was creating history at these Winter Games by competing in both snowboarding and alpine skiing. She was a favourite for a medal in parallel giant slalom in the snowboarding, but she's taken gold in the women's Super G here at Pyeongchang 2018. A phenomenal story, the Czech Republic's first alpine gold medal at the Winter Olympics. Just phenomenal scenes in the finish area here. Confirmation then of our top three in the ladies' Super G.